Playing with the blue jerseys, while Ojuzo Kalu United are going to be sporting their all red attire. Might be showing that they are you can understand the intentions. And Dolphins now back to full strength because Abdul Jalil Ajagu has now been reintroduced. He was actually injured. That was a good reading, and Amako now has a chance to make it 1-0 to Dolphins. He has a chance, he switched the crossing, but tremendous. Tremendous defending that time from the man who just got a yellow card, Ekieme Bright. Oh, Iona Edwards moves forward. Is he going to go for the shot? He doesn't. Omoa Jagbu goes for the cross, and surely that is a goal! It's a goal for Dolphins! 1-0 to Dolphins, and it is that man Amako. What a tremendous goal! Amako Obinna has gotten the goal for Dolphins. 10 minutes into the second. Shot, it doesn't. Omoa Jagbu goes for the cross, and surely that is a goal! It's a goal for Dolphins! 1-0 to Dolphins, and it is that man Amako. What a tremendous goal! Amako Obinna has gotten the goal for Dolphins. 10 minutes into the second half, and Azunda Wobo, Dolphins have gotten the goal.
Like I said before, this is what we are looking for. They have to settle down, look at it, pick their opponent, and begin to take this game to them. I believe you mean, if Dolphins take their time and play like this, they will get more goals.
They will get more goals, superstar sports.